I'm Dr. George Hucks, and I am a pediatric hematologist and oncologist, a bone marrow transplant physician and cellular therapy physician. I chose to work in pediatric cancer because I wanted to be able to walk through these most challenging of times with patients and their families. I also wanted to choose a career path where I could dedicate myself to something I believed in so that I could make a true difference in individual lives and then hopefully in a combined way for the entire country, to be honest with you, as we treat these patients who have cancer in childhood that no one should ever have to go through. And so I want to be able to be there alongside those families when they're going through that time. For my approach to care, I try to have a very compassionate approach. I want to engage families and patients and parents where they're at. I want to try to break things down at a level they can understand. And for some people, that's more basic than others. To really be sure they understand what their child's diagnosis is, what the treatment options are, to give them my opinion, but also to come to a joint decision on what we need to do. I do want them to know that my approach to care is to be as cutting edge as possible. I want to be able to offer all the newest options and give them my opinion about what we think the best thing is in the current state of the art that we have to treat their child's cancer. I also want them to know that I take a collaborative approach. I like to work with my colleagues. Our team here, especially in pediatric bone marrow transplant and cellular therapy, we have a very collaborative team. So anytime you come to see me about your child, you're not really coming to see me only. You're going to see a whole host of providers, whether that's social workers, nurses, other physicians on our team, including other pediatric subspecialists, whether that's infectious disease, cardiology, pulmonology. We work as a whole unit. And when you're doing something as intensive as a bone marrow transplant or early phase treatment for pediatric patients, you really have to have that whole team approach. What I love about UNC Pediatrics is they've really made a commitment to putting pediatric research at the forefront. That's not easy to do for a whole host of reasons. And they've made that a priority because that's the only way that we're going to be able to make the progress to curing these currently incurable cancers. So research is a very important part because, for one thing, it gives an option to parents who may have no standard of care option. For another thing, it's the way that we're going to cure these patients in the long run. So here at UNC, what I'm most proud of is our early phase clinical trials in pediatrics, where we are truly doing new treatments in children that you cannot get anywhere else. And that's a huge part of what I'm proud of and a huge part of my career here at UNC.